This is not really the way you want to start out a day, but you have to. 6:38 in the morning. I'm in Ohio, so that makes that 8:38. I kind of slept in this morning. Snow flurries have cut down. It's warmed up 3 or 4 degrees. I've got 134 miles to go before I get to my next load. I got an empty wagon behind me, so I have to take that in consideration. Wind factors, and hopefully there's no icy roads. And then I'm going to pick up my next load.